hours. Okay, 25th, 2017. 26th, get your dates right, Jay. And thank you.
Hey guys, it's Jay, and today I'm here with my most anticipated reads for September 2017.
I tried to pick books that not a lot of people are talking about, like always, because nobody wants to hear about the same books 24/7.
So, there is one book that is popular, but like, I'm really excited for it, so like, it has to be on my list. But without further ado, let us get started! The first book on my list is called Dreamfall, and this is by Amy Plum, and it is supposed to be released September 7th, 2017. This book follows Kata Cardova, who agrees to be in an experimental procedure to get rid of her insomnia. When the lab equipment malfunctions, Kata finds herself in a sort of dream world with six other patients. The patients have no memory of how they got there, but they quickly realize that this dream world is full of their worst nightmares. The book kind of sounds like Dark Eden to me,
which is a book I read a while ago. I can't remember the author, but I remember it was pretty good.
So, very intrigued by it. Hopefully I like it. The second book on my list is called Friend Request, and is by Laura Marshall, and is supposed to come out September 5th, 2017.
I'm just going to read the little like tagline synopsis thing that I found on Goodreads because it sounds so good.
It says, a paranoid single mom is forced to confront the unthinkable act she committed as a desperate teenager. Maria Weston wants to be friends, but Maria Weston is dead, isn't she?
Bitch.
I need it. It sounds so good. Is it a ghost? Or is she still alive? What was the unthinkable act that she committed? I need to know. So therefore I need this book. The third book on my list is called The Ravenous. This is by Amy Lukovics. This book is releasing September 26, 2017. This book follows the Kane family, who appear to have everything. In reality, the sisters hate each other, their dad is never home, and their mom is battling with depression and addiction. When the youngest daughter, Rose, dies in a tragic accident, everyone is devastated until Rose is actually brought back to life. It is quickly discovered that Rose needs to eat human flesh in order to be alive again.
And yes please, the book sounds awesome, I need it in my life, and it would be like the perfect October spooky read, so I want it.
The fourth book I'm excited for is called White Bodies. This is by Jane Robbins, and it is supposed to come out September 19th, 2017. This book follows Felix and Tilda, who seem to be the perfect couple, but Callie, Tilda's twin sister, knows that this is not true. She has witnessed Felix's uncontrollable rage. She's also seen the bruises that mark Tilda's body. So in an attempt to help her sister, Callie decides that she is going to join an online group. This online support group is for victims of abuse and their friends. Things begin to spiral out of control, and then Felix turns up dead, and they are trying to discover whether or not he was murdered or not. Kind of intrigued, is this gonna be like a battered woman syndrome kind of thing? Or like, did Callie kill Felix? Or like, did Tilda kill Felix? Like, we don't know. The fifth book I am excited for is one of the super popular books coming out this month, and it is There's Somebody Inside Your House by Stephanie Perkins. This book is supposed to be releasing September 26th, 2017.
And your girl needs it. She loved Anna and the French Kiss and the companion novels.
The fact that this is like a YA slasher horror novel from somebody who usually writes contemporary has me so intrigued by it. Like, I need it. Then my final book is called Library of Souls, and this is by my little fellow booktuber Richard Denny, and this book comes out September 5th, 2017. This book follows a boy named Simon Santiago, who has been able to talk to the dead for as long as he can remember. When his parents are killed in a train accident, he is sent to live with his uncle. His uncle owns a ghost expelling agency, so Simon goes to work for him. Now at 13, Simon's abilities are at their peak. His uncle gets a call from a librarian who works at a very famous library that is actually haunted. So when they arrive, Simon quickly discovers that there is actually something else in the library that is hungry for his soul. One, like, this is super exciting because it's Richard and I love Richard, so I want to support him. Two, it actually sounds so good. Three, the cover is so cool, and four, there's like pictures in it that Richard like leaked on his Twitter and stuff that are so cool, and I want to read it. I want this book so badly.
So everybody, I'm leaving the link down below, so go check out Richard's channel and his book and buy it. Okay, thank you, bye.
Alright guys, so those were the six books that I am anticipating for the month of September.
Let me know down below if you guys are anticipating any of these, or if you've read them, or which books you are anticipating.
And I will see you all in my next video. Goodbye!